some of your friends are going to join you later to play, right? And so I'm glad, I'm really glad you invited both of your friends to come.
Joe, play.
Come on, Smokey. Come on. Show me a key. She's a little nervous today, and I make her more nervous. So we are recording this, and thank you for being here. It's appropriate to applause, to do applause anytime you like. one of my former students, Kate Ward, is coming up to play some accompaniment of violin for us. Thank you for coming, Kate. Thank you. Students are coming up. Liz Lawrence and Brooke Larimore. Come on.
Go!
Okay, we have Gracie and Katie joining us.
Ready? We got one more? If there's any more short people, come out. I hope there's one more. Come on in closer, Kelly. Let me stand by Liz here. That's good. That's good. Scoot in closer to each other.
Once a child can learn to play that, that's our first song we learned, then they can, I tell them, look, if you played one, you can play another one. Katie was just about this tall, and she learned Twinkle. And I said, Katie, you ready to learn your next song? And she said, sure. So we start the kids on right with the next piece, and the next piece is Twinkle, and then I start teaching them how to play some fiddle songs. And they like to fiddle, they like to play fiddle songs, and fiddling is more funner than just regular songs. So we have a fiddle book, and fiddle starts with F, and so does fun. So it kind of works out like that. So they like playing fiddles. I hope we have a fiddle tune next. Do we? What's one? Oh, Joe Clark, okay.
One of my favorites.
That kind of concludes our recital music, but Ashley's gone back to get things ready back there, right? So, okay, we'll play Cotton Eye Joe. So, on behalf of Ellie, didn't she keep her? Take it. And I'm pleased that she is pursuing the violin as well as her singing and as well as clogging. And if you pursue a young man to get married with that much passion, I'm sure you'll find one. You have to look. And you have to sort through a lot. I mean, you just have to sort through a lot. These guys like me and your dad, we're rare.
Yeah, amen.
So, anyway, I had something else that I wanted to say, that on May 15th, we are doing a show with all of the troupe that I'm taking to Branson. And I don't know how many students. I've got 20 students, but I don't know exactly how many is going to be in that, maybe 10 or so. And so that's going to be a free show, but we are going to take up an offering to help the kids pay their way to Branson. I believe kids should pay their own way. When you need your next fiddle,
get a job and buy it. That's right. That's the right thing, Dad. Yep. So, anyway, that show's coming up the 15th. Then I have a show with a couple of my students, Savannah Hunter and I, and a couple of musicians from the Kentucky Opera Show. We'll be doing a show called Clay Campbell and Friends.